Heaven is a wonderful place. But heaven is not a place that you'll get to automatically. You don't get to heaven except through the blood of Jesus Christ. And only through the blood of Jesus Christ can you get to heaven. Heaven's not by I go to church. Heaven's not by the golden rule. Heaven's not by being good. Heaven is through the blood of Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God, which take away the sin of the world. There's no going to heaven without faith and belief in Jesus. There is no heaven without you putting trust in Jesus Christ, who suffered and died according to the Scriptures and was buried and arose again the third day according to the Scriptures. There's no heaven without Jesus. And it's not a Baptist Jesus, it's not a Catholic Jesus. It's God who is Jesus, which eliminates the Jehovah Witnesses. And there's no Mormon Jesus. There is a Jesus that's God. And God is Jesus. And it's simple and easy to see that Jesus saves.